began in the last century, but a series of forces are in fact accelerating. We have the potential in the next three decades to create a world of abundance.